Sharon Celebration Light of the Night is the place to be. This is SeaWorld's biggest bash in over 50 years, and we're celebrating by splashing the night away right here in Sharon Theater. You know it. The party's coming out live tonight. We're gonna dance, jam, sing, and splash along with one of the biggest things in the ocean. So let's hear it for Sharon.
Awesome. We have five children around here. Our youngest is only 4 years old, and our oldest is actually
Whoa, that is amazing. What are some interesting things you've learned from interacting with these whales?
Wow, we really have learned so much from these whales. In fact, we're all participating in a research study right now. Once a month, we take a few measurements, how long they are, how wide they are, even how thick their blubber is by using an ultrasound machine. And then we can give all this information to scientists that can determine whether or not killer whales that they have stranded out in the ocean are healthy or not.
Whoa, that is amazing work that y'all are doing. And one final question. Which whale will you be interacting with tonight?
Tonight, I'm going to be hanging out with Tuar. He's one of our male killer whales. He's 18 years old. He has a huge personality. And I can't wait to share it with all of you out there tonight.
Well, neither to me. Please, gentlemen, let's give it for Caitlin one more time!
Here they come.
threat to the surface. These amazing animals and their trainers spend lots of time together, building an ever-lasting friendship. So let's take it back, way back, so you can see the magic and the amazing relationship they truly have with these whales. So coming back to us right now is trainer Caitlin and Tuba.